So this is a window breaker called the Zac tool. Works like this, you place it, and then you just let it go. Let's see if it works on the water.
Now that's a pretty smooth operating car window breaker.